smooth jazz.
London's Best Smooth Jazz with Rod Lucas.
what you call it?
Well, a little groove.
A big groove. A YouTube groove.
A smooth jazz theme. A little get-together. Some meditation time. Some tunes.
Oh, yeah. That's it, Rod.
That's it, Rod. Bernie James and The Moment. Something special from him on London's Best Smooth You Know What. Before that, Norman Brown and Out of Nowhere on London's Best Smooth Jazz.
It's all right here.
Wherever you are.
Wherever you are.
What you do.
What you don't do.
It's all right here. Best smooth jazz, instrumental smooth jazz from London, England. You heard of London before, didn't you, Rod?
Oh, yeah, and Steve Oliver.
In the air, ain't it, Rob?
It's in the air
everywhere.
Oh yes,
Steve Oliver. That's Chips and Salsa on Best Smooth Jazz. Hi to everyone at Gold Bar, Washington, and thank you, Vince P, Best Smooth Jazz listener. Thank you so much, RodLucasHotmail.com. Don't forget, Saturday's the radio and TV show live on our audio stream and our TV channel at BSJTV.com. 4 p.m. UK, 11 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. And Edgar in Mexico City, how are you? Thank you for that. Wishing you well. Best smooth jazz. And to Hillary, who's touching 70 and doesn't care. Thank you so much.
Best smooth jazz. We'll be right back.
Evening Gala on London's Best Smooth Jazz. Vicky Miller, how are you, Vicky? In Nevada, wishing you well, babes, wishing you well. Thank you so much. Best Smooth Jazz. You're going to enjoy this groove. Lots of new tunes, some old tunes, tunes you never even heard of before. Andy Court, how are you? And Venus LP, not forgetting Adrian Lee. And to Thomas Bisbee. Mr. Bisbee, welcome to Best Smooth Jazz in the chat room. It's all here. Now, here's a pretty rare groove. Tony Maiden, this is straight ahead on Best Smooth Jazz London. Tony Maiden and Straight Ahead. Best Smooth Jazz from his album, which I don't think is available anymore. The album from 1999 was Back to Basics on London's Best Smooth Jazz. Rob Lucas Jr. ain't feeling too good, but he will be popping up later. We've got Angie in the chat room.
I'm in the chat room having lots of chats.
Yeah. Paul and Rosie want to know if there's a wine review this week.
There will be, as always.
Yes, more on that later.
BSJ.
This is brand new. I go with Gorzina. Zina. That's the bucket list from his new album. Plenty of tunes on there. Don't forget, on Best Mood Jazz, we play music great for dancing to, romancing to, eating to, having a groove to. Ultra soft grooves and some nice dancey tunes as well. No vocals here. We just don't do that kind of thing. You know what I mean? This isn't new, but it's good. Paul Brown. Smooth jazz. So it's been quite a week, isn't it? What with one thing and another?
Yes, yeah, so much going on.
And then the clutch went.
It did, yeah, big time.
On Angie's motor. Crazy times, crazy week. It's Brian Culberson on Best Smooth Jazz and hooking up. You also heard before that Paul Brown, super guitarist. And From the Ground Up on Best Smooth Jazz. Nice collaboration going on here. This is Wayman Tisdale and Jeff Lorber. It's a good day. Indeed it is. Hey, Napoleon Cherry. How are you, Napoleon Cherry? South Jersey. Thank you so much. Best Smooth Jazz. And Lydia P. in Harlem, New York City. Tune for you soon. Love that tune. Love that. A little bit chilly today. Well, not too bad here today. Things always warm up when we're on the air. You know what I mean? And to Teddy Dog 1, New York 2. On the Best Smooth Jazz, it's Wayman Tisdale and Jeff Lorber, and it's a good day on Best Smooth Jazz. It's Rod Lucas, RODLUCAS, at hotmail.com. From London, England, this is the radio and TV show. Saturdays, 4 p.m. UK, 11 a.m. Eastern. A little bit of Paul Hardcastle in the next half hour. Lee Ratner, Acoustic Alchemy. Oh, it's all here.
Instrumental smooth jazz.
And to Karen and Lizzie, dancing in Hendon, North London. Thank you so much. This is a commercial-free groove from London, England. This is the best smooth jazz. It's my thing. Started off as a little radio show that we streamed, and then we did some podcasting, and now we do all of it, including the TV show too. On Best Smooth Jazz, don't belong to a corporate or anything. Plus, a few listeners help with the donations in keeping us on the air, because we have bandwidth to pay for. 480 East for Lydia P in Harlem. That's Noodle Soup, BSJ London. Hope you're cool wherever you are. This is brand new. From Brian Simpson's new album, Persuasion, this is Take It Up, Best Smooth Jazz. Brian Simpson from his new album. Let's Take It Up. Always a tune, always a groove with Brian Simpson and Super Groovy Live as well. Oh no, Hillary, I never, ever go up Lucian Way. There's always buses falling into things. Oh, mad at any time of day. Crazy. Best smooth jazz. Find out what old Angie Baby's doing on the old wines very shortly. As promised, here's Lee Ratner
on London's Best Smooth Jazz.
leave a little donation, pays for my bandwidth costs or helps pay for them. Get a few listeners to do that, which is great. To keep it commercial free, go to bsjhelp.com, leave a little donation via PayPal if you can, or a big one. Helps me pay for the bandwidth for the audio podcasts and the audio streaming. This is the best smooth jazz. Lee Ratner, that is Color Red. Kind of grows on you after time. Also heard Take It Up, Brian Simpson on BSJ. Jose, thank you. And Angie's got some wines coming up later. Got some good ones.
We've got some lovely ones coming up. We're going to talk about the wonderful organic red Bordeaux from Accent Communications. That was called Chert de Azonay. And tasting live the exciting Tiger Horse from Sainsbury's. And I'll leave you to work out what a Tiger Horse is.
Oh, sounds good. What's that French sounding one?
The Frederic Chert de Azonay.
Did I have some of that?
Yes, you did. The red Bordeaux. It was organic.
Oh, it was quite nice.
We liked it very much, yeah. We gave it a good recommendation.
Yeah. Well, I think we've had some good ones.
We've been very lucky, yeah. We love them, don't we?
Yeah, old Aunt will be looking at her favourite wines of the last 12 months in future shows. Best Smooth Jazz. This is new. Paul Hardcastle, BSJ.
BSJ.
Say hi to Tony O, who's checking us out, and to Tina Dawson Payne in Woodbury. Hi, Tina. Hope you're well. Lovely Tina. And Ed Lopez. You got a name or two there?
Yes. Hi to Phil Jones in Little Rock, and Altruist, and Dimitro from Ukraine. All the family listening there. 100% great grooves.
Well, that's good news. You're on the best smooth jazz. And that's Paul Hardcastle from his new album. That's Halsey on Best Smooth Jazz. Gonna do a little Jack Jeslo now. Roddy Lucas Jr. with his cold will be joining us in due course on Best Smooth Jazz. A little sunshine music. Thank you. Steel Pans, Andy Norell, and Little Secrets. Which was different on the Best Smooth Jazz. Thoughts of some far-off place enjoying a groove. Without a cold, because Rod Lucas Jr. has just joined us.
Yes, yes, I have had a cold, but I'm feeling much better now.
Yeah. Not been a good time for it. It's nice that you could drop in for the hour here.
Thank you, thank you.
You know, you've got some competition with your mum, don't you?
I know, I'm going to have to start fighting for it.
Yes. Got Rod in the chat room for the next hour. More of those wines later, as I mentioned with Angie. And more of that Best Smooth Jazz. New stuff, old stuff, blue stuff. You name it, we do it.
Now, here's Cindy Bradley.
Thanks to everyone who's been leaving messages in the YouTube channel on Best Smooth Jazz. Of course, we televise the show on YouTube and people leave messages during the week as well. Let's hello to Michael West and all the gang in a place called Fort Detrick, which apparently is the first name in biodefense in Frederick, Maryland. Michael West, thank you so much for your email. Enjoying our groovy tunes on the Best Smooth Jazz, and hi to everyone at Fort Detrick. The first name in biodefense in Maryland. On the Best Smooth Jazz with Cindy Bradley. Lovely. Got a name or two?
Yes, I do. I've just glanced down at the chat room and seen that we've got Machine Quilty with Sally Terry again. And she is always here, such a regular.
Yeah, she is. And she's doing a special Best Mood Jazz quilt for us. She'll be sending in the post and we love her. There she is. Having her morning coffee. Doing her thing. How are you, folks? Hope you're well. The Best Mood Jazz, commercial-free. It is a commercial-free groove here. This is Acoustic Alchemy.
And the last flamenco.
Greetings from Seville in southern Spain. Now it is raining here in Seville, which is not very usual, but it's wonderful to be watching the rain and listening to your music. Congratulations for your radio station, and thank you very much for your selection of music. Hello, Ron. This is Corey. I took you on a cruise from Texas to the Caribbean. The breeze, blue seas, and best smooth jazz. We love it, brother. Keep it coming.
On the Best Smooth Jazz.
Did you say Best Smooth Jazz?
I said Best Smooth Jazz, London, England, commercial free. No corporates going on here. It's my thing. I don't get enough donations. The audio streaming has to come off. I can't pay for it all on my own. I pay most of it. But if you want to help me out, go to bsjhelp.com and help me pay for the bandwidth costs from those greedy corporates. There was a time, 1969, I just love that. Now, just zip that back a fraction, if you would, sometime. Could you do that for me? Yes, please. Sounds like Ramsey Lewis playing somewhere there, too. Did you enjoy that? The D-Splice Trio, Best Smooth Jazz.
Did you say 1969?
I did. There was a time. It's not being re-released. I was just doing more of that dubbing from vinyl to digital the other day in the old backyard. What's not in my shed, ladies and gentlemen? What's not in my shed? Oh, Lord. Do shut up. Here comes Paul Brown from his brand new album featuring Chuck Lowe. Hi to Dr. Aaron Chambers. Doing my paperwork, Rob. Listening to your groove. Wishing you well, Doctor. Thank you for that. group Redbone on Epic Records. Murray, Murray, Mavoodoo. Douglas Ferris, how are you, Dougie? Great supporter of the Best Smooth Jazz, and we love him. And Kevin Stibbins, thank you, sir. Wish you a good one, too. And to Rick A. How are you, Rick? Hope you had a good few days. Colin Quigley, catching another groove on the Best Smooth Jazz. Keep Roddy Lucas Jr. busy in the chair. This is the Best Smooth Jazz, and that was Paul Brown. This is Jeanette Harris now, Falling Around. I think this is from her new album, yeah, Chocolate Vibes. Little saxophone going on here. And Best Smooth Jazz. All instrumental smooth grooves. Jeanette Harris. That's Falling Around from her recently released album, Some Chocolate Vibes, on the Best Smooth Jazz. To Argentina!
Hi Rob, here Marcelo from Argentina in South America. Thank you for this fantastic music.
Thank you, Marcelo. Leave me a little message. Go to bestsmoothjazz.com. You'll see the little icon. Leave Rod a message. Just hit it and speak into whatever microphone you've got there, tin can or whatever. Leave me a message and I'll be playing it on the show. Love to hear from you wherever you are, whoever you are.
Here comes Theo Bishop on the Best Smooth Thing.
That's Theo Bishop, multi-talented instrumentalist of Best Smooth Jazz, which was nice. Now I wanted to do some Dave Koss. Have you got him there? Well, of course we've got him here. It's Rod Lucas, R-O-D-L-U-C-A-S, at hotmail.com. RodLucas@hotmail.com. Oh, yes! I'm almost there. In Cuba.
I hear there's a lot going on there recently, Rod.
Dave Koss!
Thank you.
Sounds of Summer. A commercial-free best smooth jazz from 2000. From an album, I think, called Never Too Late. Hey, Alberto from Mexico City. Thank you for your email. Rod Lucas at Hotmail.com. You say Rod Lucas at Hotmail.com. Best smooth jazz. And Juliet in Gloucestershire. Gonna get some more rains there soon, actually. All that nonsense going round again. And the environmental agency sitting around eating their cheese and onion sandwiches. The government just scratching their head, worrying about Brexit and stuff. We won't get anything done in the UK when they have 15,000 civil servants all trying to work out what the hell to do. You think Donald Trump's got it going now?
Some say we could do with him right here.
You're on the Best Smooth Jazz, London, England.
Enjoy our groove.
Anthony from Fort Worth, Texas. I really appreciate what you're doing. I listen to you every day here at work. Oh, I also wanted to let you know that the abbreviation GA is the postal abbreviation for Georgia. So you won't have to worry that anymore. Thank you so much again. Bye-bye from Texas. Bye.
Senior
and Rod Lucas Jr.
Join us, Cruz. Commercial free. Coco Steel Love Bomb. And Yachts. A Man Called Adam. Don't ask me.
Well, that's what it is.
It's got a thing, hasn't it? Sunny morning by the beach having a barbie or a few cocktails and stuff. One of those lovely days, you know, not too hot, it's not too breezy. Sea's looking just good, eh? Someone's got this on. Oh, it's Rod Lucas. You don't want to talk about him. Monica, I thoroughly agree with you, Monica, but what can you do, babes? What can you do? Hi to podcasters. Go to iTunes and download recent shows, including this one. Join us on the stream sometime. Live shows on the audio feed and repeats of shows as well.
BSJ.
From the UK, super keyboardist, it's High Sierra. It's one of our popular tunes here on the Best Mood Jazz from the album coming through 2001 on Best Mood Jazz. Right, to Panama City.
Hi Rob, this is Carlos from Panama City, Panama. Waiting for Tropical Storm Odo to pass by. Listen to great, cool music with your jazz. Keep on coming to music here in Central America. Bye.
on the Best Smooth Jazz, Spyro Gyra, 1979, and the Shaker song. We do with a remix of that somewhere, right? Hey, Paul Turvey in West Hobart in Tasmania. Join our groups. Thank you. Oh, he's a great trumpet player. Is Richard Bolger. We've sent you the details of that particular album.
On the Best Smooth Jazz.
Music to romance to dine to talk to drive to love to work, rest and play to. On the Best Smooth Jazz. Here's Brian Simpson. Jazz radio and TV show most Saturdays. So when we have technical difficulties with so many people on the internet and stuff, join us Saturdays 4 p.m. UK, 11 a.m. Eastern Standard Time on the Best Smooth Jazz. It's 4 p.m. GMT, always 4 p.m. in the UK. We televise it at bsjtv.com, bestsmoothjazz.com. Hear it on our audio stream at bsj.fm. This is commercial free. It's just my thing. I do it just because I love doing it. No program directors. You know what I mean? None of that middle management nonsense that drove all the great countries into the ground. Always here for you is Brian Simpson from his most recently released album. Oh, whoa! Smooth Jazz with Louis Vilgas, brand new.
This is Eastside on the Best Smooth Jazz, Sunshine. We'll be right back.
say, it's brand new, Rodgers. It's brand new. Luis Velgas, and that's Eastside from a new album. Oh, yes, it's brand new. The LP is Democracy. You could be jiving and jigging around to that in the kitchen, were you? Wouldn't you?
I was jigging.
Yeah, I mean, if you were in the kitchen, you'd be jigging even more, wouldn't you?
Well, of course I would.
Yeah. What are they, cashew nuts?
Yeah, they are, roasted and salted.
Oh, must be a special time of the year.
Yes, it is. Wow. Let's celebrate.
That's Smooth Jazz. Angie's coming in with those wines. We're going to sip one now on the show. Now, here's George Benson. Thank you. nice email during the week from Kevin Tunes in Chelsea, London town, and to Beverly in Wootton. Hi, Bev. I don't know what are those smooth jazz cruises are like, because I've never been on a smooth jazz cruise. Well, that's interesting, isn't it? Cruise ships and stuff.
I love a cruise ship, don't you?
Yes. Well, little secret, that's where me and Ange met.
Oh, many moons ago.
It was. Ange was running the ship hospital and I was doing the DJing morning show.
You were running the radio, if I remember.
I certainly was. Oh, yes. George Benson, that's another story. No sooner said than done. On the Best Smooth Jazz, it's all here.
Smooth Jazz with Wood Lucas.
Yeah, it's on the Best Smooth Jazz. It's the Best Smooth Wines with Angie Walker.
Now, this is a Best Smooth lovely red. This is quite interesting, actually. It's called Tiger Horse, and it's from the Western Cape, South Africa. We've got this one from Sainsbury's, actually, and it's a Shiraz and Mourvèdre blend from some ancient vines in South Africa. And why is it called Tiger Horse? Your question earlier?
Oh, I just don't know. I don't know.
Well, long ago, early explorers were fascinated when they went to Africa by the zebra.
Yeah.
Or the zebra, which is the tiger horse. And this has been created in some sort of celebration of the noble steed and the forgotten ancient vines that they've brought this wine together with.
Because it's different and it's got some kick.
It's got some kick. It's got some warm chocolatey notes at the end and it's quite rich and dark. And that's the Mourvèdre coming through there, I think.
Well, I'm going to have another taste of that while we listen to a bit of Brian Culbertson, and I will confirm whether that's true or not.
I think you like it.
It's got a... well, I'll say later. We've never had this before.
No, we haven't. Douglas says he thinks you like it too.
Yeah, good old Douglas. He'd like to be sitting here and having a glass.
Oh, yeah, yeah, there's none for you, darling.
This is Days Gone By.
Brian Culbertson, BSJ. Thank you.
Chocolate, you say?
Deeply chocolate, in fact.
Deeply chocolate.
Bit of chocolate, bit of spice, though, as
well.
Well,
it's got a bit of chocolate taste there. It's nice. It's quite refreshing, that one.
And it's quite deep. It's 14.5%, interestingly enough.
Goes well with these cashew nuts.
It does it? Oh, good. This is Tiger Horse. And it's it's from Sainsbury's. And it's the blend of Shiraz and Mourvèdre. And I think that's what makes it so special.
Where do the nuts come from?
They were Tesco's nuts. The roasted... yeah, that's right. Roasted
Tesco's nuts and yeah. Sainsbury's wine.
Why not mix and match? That's what I say. Another way of mixing and matching, actually. We had some really good bottles of red, didn't we, in the last couple of days?
We do. They're exceptional.
And Sarah from Accent Communications has sent us a very good bottle of Assure de Ozenay 2015. And that was organic Bordeaux, the red one. And it's three different blends. You've got your Merlot, 55% off, 25% Malbec, which we love, and 20% Cabernet Sauvignon. You liked it very much.
I loved it.
It was very jammy, spicy on the finish.
Yeah.
Available at Co-op. And we really enjoyed that one.
Yeah. I like it spicy on the finish, don't you, on the old wines?
Always love it spicy.
Yes, absolutely. So, we got any other recommendations to make?
Well, yeah, we also had the very lovely Tesco's Old Vines Garnacha, which was a Campo de Bioca. Do you remember it? Beige label, old rugged tree on the label. You said, oh yes, I like the label.
I said you got to mention that.
Yeah, you did actually, didn't you?
I did.
And that was hint of spice and cherry, 14%. And I thought that was another winner for us. It was super with a casserole or meaty stew.
Yeah. You know that big vat of wine that a lot of these companies use, which is very mediocre? That's none of those, is it?
None of those at all. And they just put water in there and just send it off. But not to us.
I'd say today's wine, definitely 9 out of 10.
I'd say 9.5.
Would you? Nice. That's refreshing. It's not samey. Yes, it's got a bit of a on the old palate there, isn't it?
Spicy finish.
Yes, spicy finish. Oh yes. Here comes Chris Nandring on the Best Smooth Jam. Thank you. Chris Dandrew. You've been listening to a tune called Cool Shades. Cool with a C. Shades of Cool. Yeah, 2001. Love that. Man's name, Chris Dandring from London, UK. Oh, yeah. Saying hello to Paul Dell, who's a commander retired from the Royal Canadian Navy. Respect to you, sir. Rod, you know, we listen to you daily in Stouffville, Ontario, here in Canada. And it provides such a wonderful variety of music. Well, yeah. And reminds of our wonderful 3 years we spent in England. So, Paul D., commander retired from the Royal Canadian Navy. Respect to you, sir. Thank you so much for your email. Best smooth jazz. Best smooth jazz. Best smooth jazz.
This is brand new.
doing that for Natalie, who's regularly leaving me messages on Twitter, reminding me about this new album from Paul Hardcastle. Hi, Natalie. Eclipse, Paul Hardcastle, from Echoes Rising on the Best Smooth Jazz. So, in summing up,
this was the wonderful Tiger Horse from the Western Cape, South Africa, from Sainsbury's, and we loved it. It's a blend of Shiraz and Mourvèdre.
Yeah.
We're looking forward to tasting the champagne very soon from the Sainsbury's Best Buy from Which Magazine. And I just wanted to say that it's a very good supermarket special, and it's £10 cheaper than the highest scoring branded champagne, and Which thought it was the best.
Well, we'll see if they're right.
Well, they say it's tasty and buttery with some good character, so we will look forward to that, won't we?
That sounds like me.
What, buttery?
And good character.
Oh, tasty.
That's such a cheeky monkey.
Buttery.
Best Smooth Jazz. Just the mere mention of the word butter and you put on ounces, don't you? Thank you, Miss Walker.
And thank you very much, Mr. Lucas.
He's still standing in the old chat room, mate. Good luck. And David Russell Larson. Thank you, David. Hope you're still around there, man. Wishing you well. Going through these messages here. And to Rafa, Europe Endless. Thank you. Aline. Listening in Quebec. Thank you so much. RodLucas@hotmail.com was the email. R-O-D-L-U-C-A-S WCAS with Al Turner. That is Sunny Days on Best Smooth Jazz. Good old Sunny Days from 2011. Great album. Now from the UK, here's Ollie Silk. This isn't new. We've been featuring his new album a little while now. This is something just a little older. This is Hats Off. Say hello to Dennis Stevenson. Thank you for your donation, Dennis. Wishing all the best in Milwaukee. Thank you, sir. And to good old boy Andrew Court here in the UK. Did we mention Arthur in Lithuania? I think we did, yeah. Arthur, all the best to you.
Oh, yes, a special hellos. And hi to Paul and Rosie in Chicago, Al in Atlanta, Doug Pack in Greenville, Douglas, of course, and Ephraim in Tapachula, Mexico. Cheers.
Yeah, all in the chat room on the Best Smooth Jazz. Join us Saturdays, 4 p.m. UK, 11 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. On the Best Smooth Jazz, go to bsjtv.com or bestsmoothjazz.com. Leave me a little message and all that jazz. Watch us on Best Smooth Jazz. Thank you. That is D. Lucas. And going on the Best Mood Jam, D. Lucas. Now then, let's zip over to Mexico.
Hi, Rob. I'm listening to your program from Chihuahua, Mexico. My name is Jaime Solano. Thank you for your music.
Chihuahua. Oh, Camilla would like that, wouldn't she?
She'd love that one, actually. She likes that, doesn't she?
Yeah. Oh, Chihuahua. I actually live in a place called Chihuahua.
No, she likes pugs.
Oh, her favourite are pugs at the moment. Like
pugs.
I don't think it's a place called Pug, is it?
No, I don't think so.
South of Deptford, if you probably wanted to know. Best Smooth Jazz. Just chilling with some Nils.
BSJstore.com. You can get something special. A hoodie, a mouse mat, dish towel, socks. That was a cool idea. Go to BSJstore.com. That's BSJstore.com. Not only will your purchase be well received, you'll be supporting the Best Smooth Jazz, keeping it commercial free. We'll be right back.
Santana, Angelica Faith. I just love that. Little soft rock, smooth jazz. That's Smooth Jazz London. The original UK smooth jazz groove. Hi to CJ. How are you, CJ? I sincerely hope you're okay on Best Smooth Jazz. Now I'm playing you some Jack Prybuff. Now let's roll on into the if you watch the TV show, you can actually watch this in action. This Super video, a little hoodoo. Bilski. Hoo. A little hoodoo on the best smooth jazz. And on the TV show, we were playing a little video today, which was pretty cool, wasn't it?
It looked amazing to me.
The young lady there is a young lady called Whitney from Nashville. I can't remember her surname. But anyhow, the man who produced that was Russ Crovey, who's a super musician in his own right. Anyhow, that was Jack Probilski.
On the best smooth jazz.
Here comes Norman Brown, just chilling, feeling good. from Just Chilling. The Feeling I Get. That's the title of the tune. Norman Brown. What a guitarist. What a man. What a group. Best Mood Jazz in London, England. To Kenneth in Columbus, Ohio.
Hello, Mr. Lucas. This is Kenneth Fry in Columbus, Ohio. Love listening to your show. I listen to it every day. And it's the only way that I can get the new music to be played, because you're the only DJ that's out there that's live that's really doing that. And I really appreciate all your hard work. And I love your show. Keep doing what you're doing and keep playing the smooth jazz. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Kenneth in Columbus, in Ohio. So many listeners in Hawaii. It's amazing. How's your cold?
Oh, it's much, much better now. Absolutely nothing at all. Still a bit sniffly, but much better.
Yeah, yeah. Good boy, good boy. Rod Lucas Sr.
And Rod Lucas Jr.
Yeah. Feeling those waters of March with Bernie James. TV watchers are going to leave us soon. Best Mood Jazz on the stream at bsj.fm continues and on iTunes. Doing that for CJ Cynthia Jones. How are you, CJ? Wishing you all the best. And those mixed lovers in Ohio on the Best Smooth Jazz. Quincy Jones and Bellis. Super groovy. Love that. RodLucas@hotmail.com. RodLucas. Great album. The Dude. I love it. 100 Ways and All Back Jazz. Now, doing this for Karina and Harold. Happy birthday, Harry, when it comes around. Here's Brian Culbertson on London's Best Smooth Jazz.